testing which of these cars can make it under the semi-trailer.